Now we entered the wild, we escaped the safe surroundings of the training center and put ourselves on top of the training center. For the record, it's the highest situated in Stockholm, as you can see. We're going to do a level 1 exercise here called negotiating the edge. We go over the edge. As you can see, I'm more than 2 meters from the edge here now. So I'm going to move into the access zone. To do that safely, I need a backup. So I put on the backup here on my backup rope. Now I can safely enter the access zone. And I do so, and I sit down on the edge. There we go. What I want to do is get over the edge as smooth and safe as possible without shock loading the anchors. The anchors are about 10 meters behind me, and since I got these 11 millimeter semi-static ropes, there's a lot of dynamic. I have to think about that. So, I got my backup, I still need 2 points of contact. So, I think if I put in the rope here, might just be good enough for getting me over the edge. We'll see. Try again. There we go. Just about there. Some people just throw themselves over the edge. Sometimes that's okay. But what I want to see when I do trainings is a bit more controlled actions. So I take my panda center, put it on my working rope. As you can see now, never mind that. I put it not too high up. I still want to be able to reach it when I get over the edge. So, I prepare myself. I should have done this before. There we go. So, make sure everything is okay. Clean lines, nothing entangled. I take my foot cord. Now I'm going to turn like this. So my body will turn 180 degrees. That means I put my foot loop on the right side. Make sure it's the right. You can adjust your foot cord a bit if you want to. But here for me now, I think this is perfect. So now, controlled and nice and easy, I just stand up here, getting all the weight into my foot cord. I don't know if you can see it. The ID is still loose here. So I'm just standing in my foot cord, which got all the weight here. When I sit down, simply move down my ace up, my back up, behind, and I sit down in my ID. Now I pass the edge. Easily I can remove my hand ascender. And safely go down. I need to go up. I get up to this point where I need to pass the edge. Try to get as high as possible. Then, when I'm here, I remove my hand ascender, put it up so I can get a good step over the edge. Once you're here, you just want to do the opposite what you did on the same way down. So I'm standing up, try to sit up here, and as fast as possible, I move up my ace up, so I'm safe. something like this. Whoa! Move up, tighten up. You good?